I was in a band that fell apart.
It's true.
I was just like, I need to start a new band. And I sought him out and found him working at a video store. And I was like, you know, because I knew him from his old bands. And his ability to sing was good. And I was like, you need to be the singer. And we kind of collected other people over the years and finally found the right group of guys. And that's when the band was really born. Me and him are Minnesotan.
One was born in Michigan, but moved to Virginia. Another one was born in Virginia and grew up in Virginia. Another one was born in Los Angeles.
Nope, he was born in Arizona.
He grew up in
Los Angeles, then moved to Chicago for a while, then lived in St. Louis, and then lived in Minneapolis.
So he's kind of, they're all, you know, geographical mutts, except for Matt and Josh and I. He's a good man.
No, actually he never showed up.
I don't know. Yeah,
it's a farce. We just putting his name on the record for fun.
Yeah, I mean, he'd show up 2 hours late, and he'd be just drunk off his ass, you know? And it's like, and Josh is like, all right, I'll take it from here.
And then he'd be like, I'm going to go shoot guns, and he'd be out back shooting.
Yeah, I know. One day he showed up with 2 shotguns, and he's like, you know you can just buy these?
I don't know what year the Rentals record came out.
I want to guess 95 or 94.
95, 94. You think that late? Yeah, maybe it was. It came out, and I was like, man, I've never heard of a Moog before that, or a Moog, or whatever the... I don't even know what to fucking say about it. I don't give a crap what it's called. But anyways, I never heard about it.
M-O-O-G.
And I was like, man, I would love. I saw, then the Rentals came out. I was like, that is a really cool, like, synthesizer. I went to a music store in Minneapolis, and they had that Moog that we play, that we have in our band, and I was like. I traded a bass for it and bought it for $100 back in 1994. I think they go for like $400 now or something. Those ones that I have. But anyways, like, that was the reason. For a while, he used to play it.
That's right, and I played it well. All of our ideas are good ideas, are stolen from other people. All of our bad ideas are made up from ourselves.